Jefferson City foul on number 3, Caleb Burnett. Logston. Substitution now for the Bulldogs, checking in number 11, Hayden Younger.
Let's go, Jax! Let's go, one!
Go ahead. Junction City foul on number 14, Jackson Kiskin. Fouls on Baker, number 11, Hayden Younger, at the free throw line, shooting two, Caleb Burnett. Substitution for the Bulldogs, checking in number 12, Lane Molina. The OSAA is proud to use Wilson basketball for athletes to perform at their best and require the best. For over 100 years, that's why Wilson has delivered that. Learn more at Wilson.com. Tiger foul on number 40, Colby Evans. At the free throw line, shooting two, Paul Boxing. in number 5, Diego Quintella. Junction City basketball to begin the fourth quarter.
Go, 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 go
There's a foul on number one, Jackson Logston. Substitution for the Bulldogs, checking in number three, Glenn Gamelman. Bigger foul, one number three, Grant Gamelton.
Even with the 1 foot, get the 1 foot pivot block.
Get the timeout. Score at the end of the third quarter of the girls' first quarterfinal game at Marshfield High School. Paloma 40, Lazama 21. Timeout, Junction City. Fans, stay connected to your favorite team with the OSAA Live mobile app. OSAA Live features the latest scores, schedules, and rankings for all teams and leagues all across Oregon. Access OSAA State Championship programs.
Hey, is that coming to that old man, Sean?
Yeah.
for the team. For foul on number 22, Paul Hobson. 1, Jackson Logston. Baker timeout. Fans, follow the OSAA on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram to get up-to-the-minute results from all state championship events. Search Oregon School Activities Association on Facebook and OSAA Sports on Twitter and Instagram. City is now in the bonus at the line, shooting the 1-1. Number 24, Court Mayer. Jackson, spike. Full-on foul on number 3, Grant Gabbleton, at the line with the 1-1 for the Tigers, Taylor Burnett.
I don't like that kid. Talk to him. Yeah.
Foul on number 3, Greg Gamelin. Shooting the 1-1 for the Tigers, Court Canadian. Spike for the Bulldogs. It's been ruled an intentional foul. Junction City will shoot free throws and maintain possession of the basket. Jackson Lodson. Final score, Junction City 58, Baker 47. Fans, the OSAA is proud to partner with Moda Health in honoring one player from each team this game as the team's player of the game. Each individual will receive a commemorative coin from Moda Health. The Moda Health players of the game are, for the Baker Bulldogs, number 20, Isaiah Jones. And for the Junction City Tigers, number 3, Caleb Burnett. Congratulations to these players on a great game, and thanks to Moda Health for sponsoring this recognition program.